Maybe there's another me, maybe he's the same. Things there might be different, I don't know, but that's no shame. What if I could talk to him, if I left him a message? Would he, would I consider it, or rather just dismiss it? I cannot really answer that, but that is not the point. The real question here is there something I should say? I wonder who I really am, what I so far have learned. What would I want to change about, what should I be concerned? Every now and then I think about my life. Do I always do my best? Am I blind to see when I am wrong, when I should make amends? Every now and then it's time to ask again. Who is that man in the mirror every morning, every night? Is he good or is he bad? Did he already choose a side? What can I do to make him better? Can I look into his eyes? And would he listen to me when I gave him my advice? Maybe there's another me, maybe he's the same. But I do not care because I understand this game. It's not about the other one, it's just about me here. About the questions I just asked, the chance to make it real. Every now and then I think about my life. Do I always do my best? Am I blind to see when I am wrong, when I should make amends? Every now and then it's time to ask again. Who is that man in the mirror every morning, every night? Is he good or is he bad? Did he already choose a side? What can I do to make him better? Can I look into his eyes? And would he listen to me when I gave him my advice? What about the people that I love and that I hate? What about successes and the failures on my way? Do they really matter, or am I just who I am, who I am? Every now and then I think about my life. Do I always do my best? Am I blind to see when I am wrong, when I should make amends? Every now and then it's time to ask again. Who is that man in the mirror every morning, every night? Is he good or is he bad? Did he already choose a side? What can I do to make him better? can I look into his eyes? And would he listen to me when I gave